any powerful cognition, you experience any powerful conclusion you arrive, you need to prepare your body also sincerely for that. You need to work for it. You need to have sincerity in your mind. Then you will achieve the goal. It's life is after all sincere work, not hard work or serious work. But when you don't have sincerity, you cheat yourself. You fall for your mood swings. You gaslight yourself. And even you lose respect for yourself. See, 2-3 times you gaslight yourself and collapse. And then finally again you come back to your powerful cognitions, conclusions. Then you yourself lose respect on you. That is why I am saying, you should start sincerely working on realizing the powerful cognitions you have as your reality. If you decide that you want to be sannyasi, celibate, brahmachari, every day without missing neem juice, at least diluted means 200 ml, little thick means 100 ml, concentrated 100 ml, diluted 200 ml. If you feel you can't drink the whole thing at a time, don't worry, maybe you can take half in the morning, half in the evening, that is also okay. If you decide you should be alive working whole day without tiredness or boredom, you should always take the handful of ellum vellamum. I'll tell you the ancient Tamil words for all these herbs. You Google and find the English words. Sesame and jaggery, balls. If you make the balls, sesame and jaggery, every morning, if you take the sesame and jaggery, whole day you will be fresh without getting tired, energetic. If you decide to be active, sesame and jaggery balls, if you consume, it will remove all the parasites, microbes, triggers tiredness and boredom and irritation in you. Your body, your muscle memory and bio memory will be so pure, clean. Fresh. You will not fall for your tiredness, boredom, irritating parasites. Parasites which is sitting inside you and irritates you, triggers you. I have seen when people get triggered, how they actually become a different person. I have seen it. Simple irritation, they become different person. All they need is sesame jaggery ball. If you like it, you can even take 5-6, nothing wrong. It's like a snack you can enjoy in the morning. Very good quality organic jaggery with the sesame seeds, nicely make balls. Even if you take 10 balls, nothing wrong. There is no bad side effect due to this sesame jaggery balls. It will only keep you very energetic and alive, it will remove all the parasites from your muscle memory and bio memory, which triggers tiredness, boredom, irritation inside you. People, when they get irritated, they really behave like a heroine, cinema heroine. They think they are too important and they try to become like a cinema heroine. All you need is just sesame jaggery, sesame and jaggery. That's it.